Some good news. Autel recently published some updates to their 808 line of tools, and these updates are specifically massive for the MK808. I'll cover these updates in this video. Now let's get this. Prior to this update, the MK808 has been part of what Autel calls service tools, which basically perform special functions but lack bidirectional control or active testing. Within Autel's 808 line, only the MP808 series had bidirectional testing, but this is no more. The MK808 and MX808 can now conduct active tests. Bidirectional or active tests are a critical diagnostic tool for professionals because it enables you to issue commands to actuators or components in the car to help establish functionality as you troubleshoot and fix car problems. If you have an active subscription, all you need to do is to download the system update that is currently available if you haven't done so, and then go ahead to install the relevant individual manufacturer updates. Look out for the ones that list active tests as part of what the update brings. If out of subscription, you need to purchase a subscription to get this capability. This means that Autel has now joined the group of other scan tool manufacturers who have bidirectional tools for less than $500. I guess this is what competition does in a market, and all I can say is that it's good for us who are consumers. Also, the following models have been upgraded to support the use of Autel accessories for battery testing and video endoscopy using Autel's MV105 and MV108 endoscopes. Previously, only the MS906 line of tools and above were supported for this. Just on these accessories, I wouldn't necessarily purchase these ones since I already own independent tools from Conway and Depth Tech which cover these functions. But I just thought to state this here just in case these accessories are of interest to you. Some of you may be asking, with this upgrade, what's now the difference between the MK808 and the MP808 line of tools? The MP808 retains the advantage of ECU coding for supported cars, and it also has the edge in terms of special functions. That said, for DIYers or for mechanics on a budget, the MK808 has just become more attractive and delivers better value. I'll leave some links in the description just in case you want to consider any of these tools. Hope this has been helpful. Catch you on the next one. Peace!